kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. Family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look. Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Place, right? You got your binoculars?
There must be a lot of people living here. A large house. Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Well, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Maybe you hunt a pig this time.
Just stay quiet.
Don't score notions in the Jiffy Clinic, Ted.
Where you been now, dude?
Yeah!
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yep. Hey, stop
well,
there a minute,
shit.
Will you?
You can count me the hell out of this.
Back the hell off!
I feel ashamed for you.
Lord, no!